Hey loves, welcome back to my channel, Faithfully GC, where we focus on enhancing our inner beauty. This video is a quick tutorial on how I achieved this autumn blonde color on my Airless Wave 613 custom unit from Faithful Bundles Collection. Let's get right into it. I colored this unit with Ion Color Brilliance. I used one box of medium brown at the roots and two boxes of light brown on the ends. I started in the back, coloring in small sections. I used Saran Wrap as a barrier in order for the dark colors not to bleed onto the light colored ends. Be sure to use your fingers to blend the medium brown into the light blonde color so you will not get a line of demarcation when you're done. Once I was done coloring, I left the hair to process overnight, and when I came back to work in the morning, I washed it out and I blow dried it, but I was disappointed at how light the roots came out. So I mixed Adore Serene Brown and Adore Jet Black, then went in with a spoolie to get more of a feathered dark root. You want to be very careful when distributing the color with the spoolie. Take small sections and make sure your hands are always clean so you don't accidentally stain the hair. I didn't want a lot of dark roots, so I only colored up to an inch. Here's the final color. I love it so much better after I darkened the roots. I could not wait to style this unit on the model. You're probably wondering why I didn't darken the roots all over. Well, since the main area that would be more apparent is the frontal, I focused more on darkening that area instead. I wanted to see how the hairline would look if I styled it, in case I needed more plucking before straightening this unit. So I did a cute braid and fell in love with the unit even more. In order to get this unit bone straight, I use Curacare Holding Spray and my Babyliss 1-inch straightener. I recorded this video in the middle of a work day, so I had to cut this clip short to attend to a client. But here is the final look. If you found this tutorial informative, please hit the subscribe and like button below and stay tuned for more content every Monday. Thank you for watching and God bless.